2 to the power 10 minus 2 to the power 9. Can you solve this without using calculator? Let's try. So 2 to the power 10, we can write it like this. 2 to the power 9 plus 1, then 2 to the power 9. Now we have an identity where a to the power m plus n is equal to a to the power m times a to the power n. So we can write it like this. 2 to the power 9 times 2 to the power 1 minus 2 to the power 9. Now 2 to the power 9, we can take it as common. So 2 to the power 9 multiplied to 2 to the power 1 minus 1, which is equal to 2 to the power 9 times 2 minus 1 is 1. So answer is equal to 2 to the power 9, which is equal to 512. Like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.